What's up, everybody? Welcome back to our channel. Tonight is date night.
Date night, everybody. And we are at Red Lobster, my wife's favorite joint.
Yes.
She loves to eat here, right, Bubba?
Yes, and the Cheesecake Factory, but we don't have one of those here, so Red Lobster.
Unfortunately, my wife didn't let me do what I really wanted to do, you know what I'm talking about? But like I say, we're at the Red Lobster, we're gonna get a groove on, we're gonna eat, and then go ballroom dancing afterwards.
I did not know you was gonna say that.
Ladies and gentlemen, can I please have your attention, please? Everybody gather around. Me and my lovely, beautiful wife, Brittany Marie Henderson, have been married since 2015. I'm going to renew our vows next year, so right now I want to officially propose to her one more time and do it all over again. She deserves it. Stand up, B. Come on, this is her favorite restaurant, so I had to do this for her. I'm down on bended knee. I know. I love you. You mean the world to me. And here's the ring. You're the love of my life. You're my rock and my ribbon. My salvation. I love you, but will you marry me one more time?
Yes.
All right. Yay! Yay! Woo!
Congratulations.
Yes,
oh, yeah.
I love you,
Bubba.
I love you.
Okay, really thanks, Brittany Marie. What is your reaction to what I just did?
I cannot stop smiling and laughing. You surprised me.
Mm-hmm.
I knew we were going to renew our vows, but I didn't think you were going to do it like that. But thank you for my beautiful rings. You put them on backwards, but...
I put them on backwards? Let me see.
Yeah. But it's those are my good rings.
So yeah, look, I always update a ring every year. Right. And so this one is just a prelude to when I marry you next year. All over again. I'm not gonna tell you where though.
On our surprise. Fifth anniversary.
Our fifth year anniversary. Renewing our vows. We're gonna do it real big. Right?
Yes. I deserve it.
You deserve it.
I do.
Yes. Show the ring one more time, buddy.
Bling, 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 bling.
Thank you.
Congratulations, bro.
Thank you.
And then what's that drink right there you got, bud?
This is a mango Mai Tai.
Is it a virgin? No, it's okay. It's all good. So yeah, I got her nails done, as y'all can see as well.
I had to get them short because of boxing class, or they would be super long because I'm a long nail girl.
Mm-hmm. But I like them nails. They glittery and sparkly. It goes good with your ring, with the silver. Okay.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
I love you.
All right.
I feel great. I feel blessed. I'm glad that I was able to propose to my wife all over again, because she means the world to me. And like she already said 1,000 times, she deserves it. And I'm just feeling great this year. It's a whole new year, a brand new me, and we're just going to keep being positive and move forward. And the Lord's going to bless us, and He's going to lead the way.
And I think you got something new too, though.
I do got something new.
Shine.
I had to get the black one, the black tungsten ring. Turn it?
Yes, you can see it.
Don't look at the pinky.
Oh, God.
You know how the pinky is all crippled.
Yeah, it's got like little ridges in it, too.
Yeah, so I got it. It's nice. You like it?
It's okay. See that? Yeah, it's nice.
You know?
I thought you was all cute when I seen it.
Yeah, you have to respect some. You got a ring. You deserve yours for sure, but I didn't deserve mine. But I got it anyway.
Right.
Yeah.
Look what I got. I got the shrimp and crab Alfredo. Linguine Alfredo. Brandon.
I got some.
Hold on.
Yes.
Let's just have a moment of silence for this lobster mashed potato. All right. Now what'd you get, Brandon?
Yeah, boy, I got something new this time. I didn't get the original, like I always get the Seaside Shrimp Trio. I got the, what kind of shrimp was this called again?
That's the Shrimp Scampi.
Shrimp Scampi with the popcorn chicken, you know, from KFC.
Popcorn shrimp.
No, popcorn chicken, like KFC.
Shrimp.
All right, shrimp. With the ketchup.
That's not ketchup.
It's marinara sauce.
Cocktail sauce.
Cocktail sauce. This would be wrong.
So our waiter did us a justice, and he blessed us with this big giant pizookie.
It's congratulations. Not a pizookie, but okay.
And why you have your ring just sitting there like that's part of it?
It is.
You what is that though, B?
I think it's ice cream.
Ice cream? What kind of ice cream?
With caramel and chocolate.
Will it be the first to taste it?
I think it's
vanilla. Ladies first. Taste some. Back that thing up. Slide that out my way.
It looks like, from the color of the ice cream, it's vanilla.
Mm-hmm. With some caramel drizzle on it. You know I love caramel.
Caramel and chocolate.
That sexy caramel like my skin color. Yes.
More like mine.
No, you're golden. You're golden.
Yeah.
Your skin is very radiant, like I always tell you.
Yeah.
Put the hand on it. I chopped that finger off.
It's really good, though.
Put it in a running
garbage
disposal.
I think this is like raspberry or something.
Yeah? Let me see. Can I get a little...
little scoopity-doop. Yeah. Raspberry.
Yeah. Okay. Wow.